Hello students, today computers are integral part of our personal and professional life. Networking of different types of computers has enabled us to communicate and share fast. A common user has to interact with network hardware and software on a regular basis. In this session, we will be having a basic understanding about the network software, different types of network software and its usage.
Software means computer instructions or data. Anything that can be stored electronically is software. Software is any set of machine-readable instructions that directs a computer's processor to perform specific operations. Categories of computer software. There are many types of computer software. It is often divided into two categories: system software and application software. System software. It is a type of computer program that is designed to run a computer's hardware and applications program. It includes the operating system and all the utilities that enable the computer to function, that is, compiler, interpreter, linker, debugger. Application software. It is a set of one or more programs designed to carry out operations for a specific application. Application software cannot run on itself, but is dependent on system software to execute. It includes programs that do real work for users. For example, word processors, spreadsheets, PowerPoint, database management systems. What is network software? Network software is designed to help set up, manage, and or monitor computer networks of all sizes, from the smallest home networks to the largest enterprise networks. One type of networking software allows computers to communicate with one another, while another type of networking software provides users access to shared programs. History of networking. Let us look at the hierarchy of significant computer network developments. In the late 1950s, early networks of communicating computers included the military radar system was developed. In 1960, the commercial airline reservation went online with two connected mainframes, and Leonard developed independently network systems that used packet to transfer information between computers over a network. In 1962, networking was used in ARPANET at the Advanced Research Project Agency, ARPA. In 1964, researchers at Dartmouth developed the time-sharing system for distributed users of large computer systems. In 1965, Merrill created the first wide area network, WAN. In 1969, ARPANET network connected using 50 kilobit per second circuits. In 1972, commercial services using X.25 were deployed. In 1976, John Murphy developed ARCNet, a token passing network first used to share storage devices. In 1995, the transmission speed capacity for Ethernet was increased from 10 megabit per second to 100 megabit per second. In 1998, Ethernet supported transmission speed of a gigabit. The ability of Ethernet to scale easily, such as quickly adapting to support new fiber optic cable speeds, is a contributing factor to its continued use today. Application of networking software. Networking software, in the most basic sense, is software that facilitates, enhances, or interacts with a computer network. Networking software allows computers to communicate with one another and provides users access to shared programs. Networking software can increase productivity, reduce the strain on physical computer network, and even provide more efficient ways for users to share information and to communicate. Network software is what makes most business computer system work. The advantages of network software compared to desktop software, including centralized management and reduced end-user technical support problems. Introduction to network types. One way to categorize the different types of computer network designs is by their scope or scale. For historical reasons, the networking industry refers to nearly every type of design as some kinds of area network. Common examples of area network types are LAN, Local Area Network, WLAN, Wireless Local Area Network, WAN, Wide Area Network, MAN, Metropolitan Area Network, SAN, Storage Area Network, System Area Network, Server Area Network, or sometimes Small Area Network, CAN, Campus Area Network, Controller Area Network, or sometimes Cluster Area Network, PAN, Personal Area Network, DAN, Desk Area Network.
Types of network software. There are various type of network software required for the networking. Mainly, it include the network operating system, network utilities, and security. It is necessary to know the terms server and clients before learning the types of network software. Now, first is server. The network server is a computer designed to process requests and deliver data to client computers over a local network or the internet. Client, a desktop computer or workstation in a network that is capable of obtaining information and applications from a server. Then, network operating system. Operating system is an interface between the users and computers. It is first program loaded into the computer by a boot program and remains in memory at all times. User can't do any operations in network without operating system. So, it is very important for networking. The network operating system is made up of different layers, that is communication, protocols, application layers. It allows several physically interconnected people to work with the same resources.
Functions of an operating system. The basic functions of an operating system are booting the computer. It performs basic computer tasks, that is, managing the various peripheral devices, including mouse, keyboard. It provides a user interface, that is, command line, graphic user interface, GUI. It handles system resources such as computer's memory and sharing of the central processing unit, CPU, time by various applications or peripheral devices. Provides file management, which refers to the way that the operating system manipulates, stores, retrieves, and saves data. There are different types of operating systems for networking. User can use all or any one. Mainly, users use Windows, Linux, or novel NetWare operating system. Now, let us know the various kinds of operating systems.
Microsoft Windows NT. Windows NT is a family of operating systems produced by Microsoft, the first version of which was released in July 1993. It is a processor independent, multi-processing, multi-user operating system. NT was formally expanded to new technology but no longer carries any specific meaning. Windows NT Server configures a computer to provide server functions and resources to the network, and Windows NT Workstation provides the client functions of the network. Windows NT operates on a domain model. A domain is a collection of computers that share a common database and a security policy. Each domain has a unique name. Within each domain, one server must be designated as the primary domain controller (PDC). This server maintains the directory services and authenticates any users that log on. The Windows NT directory services can be implemented in various ways by using the account and security database.
Novell's NetWare was the first commercially successful network operating system. NetWare is another brand of operating system designed for networks, or simply a local area network LAN operating system. And this OS, a product of the popular IT-centered company Novell. In a NetWare system, client-run off-the-shelf systems such as DOS, Windows, OS2, Unix, and Macintosh operating system. A NetWare system, also known as NetWare Network or NetWare LAN, provides for the sharing of services over a network. The two principal components of the system are clients, service, and servers, which arbitrate the request and provide the service. Typical services include file systems, files, printer queues, printer, mail systems, and databases. This is a kind of software that may be used in various types of local area networks such as Ethernets and IBM token ring networks. A dependable interface may be expected by both users as well as programmers when using the NetWare. It does not rely much on the specific hardware, which is utilized in sending out messages. Novell also supports the local area networks as asynchronous wide area communications. Linux. Nowadays, Linux operating system is very popular operating system for networking. It is also known as Unix operating system. Linux is a Unix-like operating system that was designed to provide personal computer users a free or very low-cost operating system. Linux has a reputation as a very efficient and fast-performing operating system. Linux kernel. Kernel means the central part of the operating system, was developed by Linus Torvalds. It is purely governed by the open group, which conforms to the single Unix specifications. This specification defines the name of the interfaces and behavior of all the mandatory functions, such as memory locking, priority scheduling, and shared memory. Linux has long been a feature of the enterprise network and data center, appearing on both servers and mainframes. It is very effective for networking, transparency for troubleshooting, and understanding.
Artisoft's Lentastic. Lentastic supports a wide variety of PC operating systems like Windows NT 4.0, Windows NT 2000, Windows NT 2003. It could be workstation and or server model. and Windows XP. It comes with an enhanced multi-platform support. The installation and operation of the system is fast and user-friendly, along with an improved interface that allows all networked PCs to be able to communicate by just using the chat feature. Users are not required to employ a dedicated server or a full-time network manager because the system is simple and easy to maintain. Banyan Wines. Wines mean Virtual Integrated Network Service. It is a network operating system based on proprietary protocol family. The protocol is basically derived from Xerox Network Systems XNS protocols, where it uses a client-server architecture that enables clients to request specified services like file and printer access from servers.
After learning the operating system, we are going to know about network utilities. Telnet software. This utility is used for network connectivity from Windows operating system to Linux operating system. Netware software. This utility is used for connectivity from Windows operating system to novel Netware operating system. Server application software. It includes customer relationship management software and replaces end-user contact management software. All network software share the common goal of increasing productivity and improving security for network users. Shared network applications. This is another type of computer networking software which is stored on a central server, but it runs from the individual client computers. For example, it includes certain types of database applications such as Oracle. Client-server network programs. These network programs have a component that's stored on the server and a component that's stored on the client workstation. Microsoft Exchange is an example of this type of network program. Network messaging server software. It enables end-user computers to send instant messages back and forth. Microsoft's LAN Manager. LAN Manager is a network operating system by Microsoft that works as a server application. It runs under Microsoft OS 2. The file server be used for other tasks like database services. In other words, the system provides a good multitasking function. File share system. Sharing files is one of the main reasons for networking computers, and all networks operating system includes a service that makes file sharing. One of the most important elements of file sharing is the ability to restrict access to the server files. Windows NT includes a file called NT file system that is specifically designed for this purpose. When creates NT file system during a Windows NT file system installation, it must be specify access permission for specific files and folders to the users and groups on the network with great precision. Using the controls, Network NT file system also supports larger amount of storage. EMCO Network Software Scanner. It is a network software scanner which is designed to perform basic software audit operations in local networks. It can be used to extract information about installed software from PC located in Windows domain and workgroups. All operations with network PCs are performed remotely and invisible for end users. No client installation or specific configuration are required to collect software inventory data remotely from network PCs.
the security software is useful for proper running the network, let us know the various network securities. The primary step to avoid viruses is deployment of antivirus software. Antivirus software can also detect a virus before it starts its destructive activity. However, new viruses are developed regularly and antivirus companies release regular updates to detect them. The antivirus system must be updated regularly. The antivirus is necessary to install on network server which protects the machine from viruses. There are different types of viruses that are constantly being modified to make them even more destructive than their predecessors. Different types of possible viruses: executable file viruses, trojans, stealth viruses, boot sector viruses, macro viruses, worms, polymorphic viruses. Viruses are dangerous programs that can be damaged the data on computer and spread to the other computers on a network. Hence, to protect your computer from viruses, run antivirus software in the network server.
Firewalls are mainly used as a means to protect an organization's internal network from those on the outside. It is used to keep outsiders from gaining information to secrets or from doing damage to internal computer systems of the organization. Firewalls are also used to limit the access of individuals on the internal network to services on the internet, along with keeping track of what is done through the firewall.
The name firewall already indicates what it does. Large buildings are divided into individual fire compartments by firewalls and fire protection doors. In case of a fire in a building, the fire can only propagate to this firewall, where it hits a barrier and cannot spread any further. The firewall for the protection of an automation cell does exactly the same thing. When an undesired Ethernet package reaches the security integrated component at the entrance of the automation cell, the latter will deny entrance to the Ethernet package. If an identifiable package intended for a node of the automation cell reaches the security integrated component, it will let the package pass. The package reaches the node and can be processed there.
Cyber Room. Cyber Room is the next generation network security appliance which offers comprehensive network security to enterprise and centralized security management. Cyber Room provides unrivaled technical and product support and customer care with its global support management center. Cyber Room ensures security built around the network user for protection against insider threats, malware, hacker, and other sophisticated network attacks, and also provides a range of communication channels that includes email, live chats, phones, and support via customer portal. Password protection. The password means an effective protecting network resource, users, and administrators, and it must be select suitable password. Effective password should be at least 5 or 6 characters long and use a combination of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols. User accounts should be automatically locked after a specified number of failed login attempts. Networking software is a key component of today's computer networks, including the internet. Networking hardware includes all computers, peripherals, interface cards, and other equipment needed to perform data processing and communication within the network. Hubs, bridges, routers, file servers, repeaters, network interface cards, switches are required for the network structure. preventive measures for network software. Verify the network connection, install new or existing PCs and ensure authentication of software. Find troubleshooting for desktop hardware and attached peripherals. Provides network security. Provides safe computers accessibility.
This module concluded that learning the network software, learner must know the term software and network software. Network software includes network operating system, utilities, and securities.